UND has educated thousands of athletes over the years. And out of all those students, not one has been the same. See, we've come from different places around the world, like Australia, Brazil, Sweden, Norway, and right here in North America. Some have had a preference for cats. Some have preferred lions. Maybe they like men, women, perhaps even both. As you can see, there are countless ways we can choose to define ourselves by, and that will never change. And while those things are important because they make up who we are, another quality that matters to the UND team is whether or not you can play.
If you can play, you can play.
If you can dunk,
you can dunk.
If you can shoot, you can shoot.
If you can block, you can block.
If you can pitch, you can pitch.
If you can dive,
you can dive.
If you can run, you can run.
If you can hit, you can hit.
If you can serve,
you can serve.
If you can make a save, you can make a save.
Our student athletes come from very diverse backgrounds, and we embrace those differences so that each member feels a part of the UND family.
We respect our teammates for who they are and how they play.
Om du kan spela, så kan du spela.
Our goal is to make sure all athletes feel welcome and valued no matter their sexual orientation or ethnic background.
I know I'm loved for being who I am.
The definition of a champion, an ardent defender or supporter of a cause of another person. Are you a champion?
The University of North Dakota has punched their ticket to the Big Ten.
Ledoux, right in front, shot, score! North Dakota wins! They are Philly bound!
If you can play,
if you can play,
if you can play,
if you can play,
here at the University of North Dakota,
if you can play,
you can play.